Everybody, thanks for stopping by. This is Amy and welcome to my kitchen here at Little Spoon Farm. As you can see, I kind of have a new setup. Well, that is because my husband and I have decided to move out to our piece of property that we bought a couple years ago, which we named Little Spoon Farm. It's a 17 acre piece of land near the foothills of the Tennessee Mountains. So we're not too far away from our home base, which is kind of near Atlanta. But with that move, we decided to start a new website called littlespoonfarm.com. And this website is going to be geared towards beginner sourdough recipes and food preservation, like canning, fermenting, things like that. So I kind of wanted to just let you guys know what we plan on doing this year. I have an updated sourdough starter tutorial coming up for the new website, which is a little bit easier than the one that I posted about a year ago. But I just wanted to make sure that you guys knew kind of the direction that we're gonna go. I know a lot of you have watched my channel because of the sourdough starter video tutorial. And since then, I have not posted any recipes, and that is because I have just been busy and haven't been able to. But we're gonna go ahead and get that started. So if you are a beginner or a home baker that wants to have easy sourdough recipes, this is the channel for you. I've got a bread recipe coming up, cinnamon rolls, pancakes, waffles. We've got some English muffins and pizza crust. So if that kind of stuff interests you, just go ahead and subscribe to the channel. If you're already subscribed and that doesn't interest you, it's not gonna hurt my feelings if you, you know, don't wanna be subscribed anymore. But I just wanted to let you guys know what we're gonna be doing and kind of show you the new setup. This is a lot different than my studio kitchen that I had before, but you know, we weren't able to build just yet. We couldn't find a builder to build on the property, so we had to purchase a mobile home. And I will try to slip in a picture of what this kitchen looked like beforehand, but I'm making do with what I have. I've got a lot of space and it's just my husband and I, and we really love it here. So until we can actually build a house that we're going to live in, you know, forever, this is what I will be filming all of my videos in. So anyway, I would be happy to answer any questions you have. And like I said, if all of this, you know, content interests you, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.